IKEA is shutting down its only furniture factory in the United States. The plant in Danville, Virginia, opened in 2008 and employs 300 people. The Swedish company says operations will move to Europe in December to help cut costs, adding raw material prices here in the United States are a lot higher. IKEA operates plants in Poland, Russia, and Sweden. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.